to play a couple songs from my album Skin&Earth that's going to be coming out next month, September 22nd. And this project comes out with a comic, which I'll talk more about. This song, this song's all attached to the comics. This is a song from issue one. It's called Skydiving. So sing along in your chairs as I tuck my comb over behind my ear, because that's the only way it won't go in front of my eye. And it is still. So. It all starts here with the rush of blood to the head, and I feel no fear. Nothing's happening yet. You pull me in. I'm doing things I never do. My pulse racing. Thank you. I think this microphone's creeping down. I'm going to play, so this next one is from issue two. I'm going to do things in order until the third one is going to come from issue five, and it's going to come out of nowhere. And this one in particular is only the second time I've done this acoustically. And this is actually the first time I've done this acoustically alone, so please be forgiving. This is one of the cool things about creating the comic. Actually, I drew and wrote the whole deal. I'll just show you it right now. This is the B cover of issue one, and this is issue two. I did everything. It's taken me a good chunk of my life, but it's been a good experience. Lyrics work their way into the dialogue. It all brings the songs to life, and this was my opportunity to write an angry song. There's some anger issues happening in issue two as well, so. My comic's only got six issues, but I got way more, right? Am I right? No, nobody. This is called Savage, so I'm gonna try this one for like the first time, basically. I was hanging
next to you by a thread from so high. We were heaven and the moon in the center of my eye. And now it shines on you, and now I kiss you cool. And then I'd when you hung up the phone and you blocked my number, I was alone in the rain and thunder. I should have known when you sent me under. I'm on my own and I made me wonder. What do you do when a man don't love you? He takes the sun from the sky above you. How do you fix the damage? How do you break the habit? I never knew you could be so sad. I never knew you could be so, so. Just say it like you mean it. Won't you scream it out like it's religion? You were the priest and the prophet. You were my scripture, my conviction. But when you hung up the phone and you blocked my number, I was alone in the rain and thunder. Should I know by the void I'm under? I'm on my own and it makes me wonder. What do you do when a man don't love you? He takes the sun from the sky above you. How do you fix the damage? How do you break the habit? I never knew you could be so savage. The ground out from under me, and all I knew was through with me, I was swept away.
Find that scene for you. Really further drive home the point. There's a lot of anger. You can't see that from there. I'm just trying to do that aggressively, but it's good. Pick it up. Check it out. It'll be in your comic shop if they know it's up. They might not, so order it. So I'm gonna do one more. This is the single from Skin&Earth. It, it doesn't always work out that the single is the first song, especially in a concept record. So this is from issue 5. The video is really cool. It brings the world in the comic to life as well. Where do I want to play this? So check the video out too. There is direct references to the comic within the song, but you know what? It's just a jam about breaking out of the walls that have held you back your whole life. Inspirational talks with lights. This is called Giants. Thank you guys for hanging out. I can't actually see if anyone's interacting, so have a fun time on your couch.
Are you getting tired of hanging around here? Is it bringing you down? Mm-hmm. We've been talking about are we getting no fear? If we go to the town, oh, the city towers over us, and all our problems make us powerless. let's get somewhere where the both of us come rising up, come rising up, where we could be giants, bigger than the walls that hide us, breaking all the laws of science, looking at a sea of diamonds. If we could be, we could be giants. Oh, if we could be giants. Oh, I don't wanna be the one you can push by at the back of the room. I would rather rub through to the big sky at the height of the moon. Oh, the city towers over us. All our problems make us powerless. Let's get somewhere where the both of us can come rising up, where we can be giants, bigger than the world.
Giants. Check out Skin&Earth, that comes out September.